pertama post match press conference dari Liga 1 pertandingan Persib Bandung Jamuran Nusantara berakhir dengan skor 2-1 untuk keunggulan Persib Bandung. Hadir bersama kita coach Bodo dan pemain Kevin Ramdhani untuk mengomentari hasil dari pertandingan.
Selamat malam.
We prediction was a good game with two teams want to win. I think in first half they for a counter-attack they scored the goal. After we tried to arrive the draw, we have one or two chances but not score. So in second half we come to arrive the goal. Happen again in one transition we concede the second goal in a good moment of us. After we go to we do everything to change the things, we score. One goal, I think after we try to manage the second goal, but not happen. Of course, congratulations to the teams because Bandung is a good team and make a good game. And also us, we show that we are also a good team and also we make a good game in a very hard field that is here in Bandung.
Pertama-tama saya ucapkan selamat kepada Persib yang sudah memenangkan pertandingan dan saya ucapkan selamat juga kepada tim saya yang sudah bekerja keras begitu maksimal. Pertandingan biasa ada yang menang ada yang kalah, tapi ini menjadi modal buat kita untuk terus lebih baik lagi di pertandingan berikutnya.
Now is recover the players and prepare the next game. It's a home game, and we have to, like all the games, we do everything to collect 3 points. Now important is rest the players, see the situation, physical situation, and prepare the next game. Rotasi depend of the players' condition, but actually we are not a so long team. We know have. A lot of players, so even sometimes it's hard to make some rotation because like today we only have these 20 players available for the match, so it's rotation depends of the players we have, but we know that our players have capacity for recover and be ready for the next time.
Hadir coach dari Persib Bandung, coach Bojan, didampingi coach Yaya Senarian dan pemain Arklok untuk mengomentari hasil pertandingan tadi dengan skor 2-1 untuk unggulan kita.
I think it was tough match. As I said before, Rams is well organized team. We are waiting for them to make a mistake. And first half we have one good counter-attack. But we scored second half. Maybe we dropped too early, but again, we were waiting for the chance, and after we scored second goal, I thought maybe I will have one nice, relaxed match where we should finish everything, but cannot be like that. Everything needs to be a match for hand attack, but at the end of the day, most important is 3 points.
Yeah, pertandingan yang bagus. Kita melawan tim yang memiliki organisasi yang bagus ketika mereka bertahan. Tetapi seperti apa yang sudah kita lakukan, bahwa kita berusaha untuk menciptakan gol dari babak pertama, kita bisa membuat gol dengan counter attack yang bagus dan cepat. Kemudian di babak kedua kita terlalu deep, kita terlalu di bawah dalam melakukan pertahanan sehingga itu memberikan kesempatan buat tim lawan untuk melakukan counter attack dengan balik ke daerah pertahanan area kita. Yang penting 3 poin buat saya, meskipun sedikit membuat serangan jatuh.
Ya, selamat malam.
Halo.
Saya senang dengan 3 poin di kandang kita. Sudah lama tidak menang di sini. Saya pikir ini adalah waktu mungkin Bobotoh juga kembali ke sini. Dan pasti kita butuh mereka juga di sini. Saya senang dengan menangan 3 poin lagi, ikuti tren begitu. Dan ya, on the way to Persija next, big match, nice match, dan semoga 3 poin lagi.
You know what is important, when you win 2 games, this one always gives you confidence. So now we have next match is 3 games, what you said, this match versus Persija, definitely these 2 games will give the confidence to the team. Players getting better with every win. So more you win in football, in your life, you will become better player. It's still not good enough, still I think there is lots of mistakes in our game, but definitely these 2 wins giving us one more on both.
Ya, saya pikir apa yang dikatakan oleh itu memang benar, bahwa dengan 2 kemenangan membuat mental pemain atau tim menjadi naik. Itu adalah hal yang penting dalam sepak bola, karena dengan 2 kemenangan artinya kita membuat mental pemain semakin strong, meskipun saya lihat masih banyak hal-hal yang harus kita harus perbaiki. Tapi ini sangat penting, terutama ketika melakukan tren positif untuk pertandingan selanjutnya.
Tren lain, Pandu.
Two question, Coach. Martin, 1 assist and also Ciro. But who is the best player in this match? And the second is, yes, I agree that every win give boost for the mentality. But you ever said that after a team wins, their possibility to be overconfident. What is your message?
I think we are still far from overconfident. You know, this is first win at home, so I don't think that we are overconfident. I think we needed this to basically to move away from a relegation zone. I think that now we are 9 or 10. Yeah. But we have one gap where the players will not play anymore with pressure. So this is why this is important. And
the best player
I don't like always to put, you know, one individual player. I think that the whole team play well. Again, guys that came in the game, I think that did well. They released pressure on the back line, at least 3 fresh players. So it's overall most important thing to mention someone individually. Defense play quite well, midfield play quite well. He scored goal, Fred scored goal, so it's most important thing to bring.
Terima kasih sudah nonton, jangan lupa like, subscribe, dan share ya!